okay?
Hey, sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Find out. Won't budge.
Thank you. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me?
The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts.
It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her? What? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Well, where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
9 injured, 6 dead, 6 grieving widows, 9 orphaned children, 1 negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed. I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad.
I said come in, Ellis. Come in, Ellis.
Heal! Anybody there? Anyone?
Come in, Ellis.
Zealous, over.
I said come in, Ellis.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there?
I said come in, Ellis. Come in, Ellis. Hey there, sleepyhead.
Then what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about Creepy.
It's there, Ellis. Look for it.
Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this?
This thing looks different, too.
Come on, look around, boy.
Nothing there, huh? Talking about.
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Here, boy. Come here, boy. Stay close, Bullet.
Thank you.
doing this. One. What the?
Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly, freak. Don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. Hear me? Now you must face the trail.
Something wrong, buddy? Buddy?
Running away from the devil's wife, you cut off
tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Or would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet!
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some weights together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know, you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye.
Doc, you're curious what's in there. You know what you have to do to find out.
Heal! Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. Bullet! Go on, boy. Check it out. Heal! There you go, buddy. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? Solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Huh?